second fence since the last time I was here, because we were all going right at the fence and filming through it. I guess they felt that was too close. So I'm here at the famous beach at St. Maarten, where the planes come right over your head to land. Got the perfect seat, wore my Crocs and socks, and getting them washed at the same time. But unfortunately, there's not a lot of traffic today, and it's a gray day. I was really hoping for a beautiful sunset like I had last time. But I'll sit here and wait until some airplanes show up. Maybe something big will come in, make some interesting footage. And that's the runway right there behind me. So, we'll see what happens. I'm waiting. Underestimated that one. Steady, lads. Steady. Yeah. Woohoo. That cleaned me knickers. Final wave. Yes, this is what grown men do. Oh, no. Here comes. I don't know, getting out of the way now. Oh, crap. Well, that one got my navel. Next, it'll get my moobs. I'm going to look so great walking back to the hotel lobby.
Notice they have a gate guard way down there. That's to stop traffic before the jets take off. Got an American 7-3 going out. Won't be the most impressive thing, but it's something. See if my cell phone ends up in the ocean. Well, maybe they only closed it. Nope. It's closed now. Yeah, that boy's a little off center line, but I'm still in a good spot. Ooh, I smell that burn JP4. Got a tight grip. These cars are coming through despite the down gate. There he goes. I think I can. Over the mountain and make the turn. It's off to somewhere we go. Oh, he's already disappeared. Oh, there he is. Wind air. Man, wind air is growing. I got the ATRs now. Let's see if this parts my hair like the 7-3 did. Nah, I can't really feel it. Blowing through the jasmine of my mind. It's only about a 3,000 or 4,000 foot ceiling when we came in. Looks like it hasn't changed. Maybe it's a little higher now, but. Water won't take long to get airborne. 1, 2, 3, hop, skip, jump. Heck, he's not even trying hard. Let's see if this one's more impressive.
here at beautiful St. Maarten at the Short Field Takeoff Olympics. Guys aren't even trying. Somebody's taxiing quick. This must be his going home leg. Park my hair. Well, that explains why I got soaked.